it, and thank you, Karina. Yes, it is very important family for everybody. And now I am showing a picture about family, and this is my family. Mm. And Karina said that we all are missing. I think that yes, everybody, we are missing this family, and it is very important. And what is family? It is a group of people who have respect, who have love for each other, who help each other, and it is very important. And for a family, there are some values. I think that one is respect for each other. And what do you think? Can you say the values, some values? Who can say? Some values? Some values of the family. I think one is respect. And what are those?
Listening.
What other values
do
you?
Honesty.
You love somebody, you will do everything for him. I think so. Now, while being here, we got something like that, I think. We got a family, a community family. And we love each other. I don't know how it is in your groups, we love each other here in my group. We respect each other. We are ready to do everything for each other. And we have these kind of values, the similar values here.
Yes, Kaina, you said a very interesting thing. And I want to add one thing there. You have heard that my mother died on 17 March. And I saw that everybody here stand by me. Even the professors, Mr. Gell, and other people and other colleagues stand by me, and they consoled me very much. And I am astonished that how many people consoling me. And it is a very interesting thing for me. And it is a very happy moment for me that everybody is consoling for me. I won't forget the sorrow of my mother's death.
Yes, we became a family, a real one. And we are ready to share our sorrows, our happiness, and we have suggestions to extend our family.
Okay, as a team we here in Lincoln and Tuscan, we developed some values, but we took into account the T family values, important values, teacher leadership skills, mutual understanding and collaboration, diversity and cultural values, development of communities. This is the T family, University of Nebraska. These are the participants. The activities we did, which are the key values, are leadership. Okay, leadership skills. We have some activities like related to language and teaching learning, language learning and teaching. These are some activities we did. Also, we have activities like games to apply with our students and. The technology part, we did e-portfolios, movies, and we worked with PowerPoint and WebQuest. Okay, this is the WebQuest. This is something we learned to apply with our students. This is the leadership skills. Also, the mutual understanding and collaboration, working groups. We work in groups always, and we try to share this part with our colleagues from other countries. This is a diversity and cultural values. This is an ethnic party we did here. We got our custom, we did our food, and it is the sharing of our culture because all of us are different. Of us, they have our own culture. And the development of communities. Our team value is the are, where are we from, but we are a community around the world. We are teachers, and we are trying to do community with all this knowledge we are taking here from our teachers. And the last one is not this friendship is not a value which is written in the tea cards, but it's something we receive here. Our friendship is the important value, and that friendship let us become a family tea here in Lincoln.
Now,
thank you.
We would like you to work like small families. We would like to connect you some way so you feel like a family. And you have the sheets of paper, and we want to ask you to find some differences and similarities between the biological family and community family, the tea family, what we have. And then, when you find the differences and similarities, write some common things you can notice here. So you have only 2 minutes to work, so try to do it quick, and use only maybe 3 words for differences, 3 words for similarities, and 3 words, at least 3 words for common things. Try to find them.
Trustworthy. Trust between family members and the team.
Traditions, culture, that is the very important thing, yeah.
And the things that we have in common are respect, responsibility, trust, connection.